Hello there and welcome to your Scottish forecast. Over the next few days, the heat slowly builds, some sunshine, just a few showers across the Highlands. For the time being, yes, some lovely sunshine around, always more cloud across the far north. So for Lerwick, just clipping Orkney for a time, we'll see that cloud coming and going across more southern parts. But even so, inland, mostly blue sky and sunshine, helping temperatures up to around 24, 25 Celsius, even along the east coast, it'll creep up into the low 20s. So that's the picture through this afternoon into this evening. Some lovely late sunshine to end the day. The cloud gradually returns to Caithness, Aberdeenshire as we head through the early hours of the morning, and a bit more cloud perhaps for the Western Isles elsewhere, fine with some starry skies and temperatures dipping down to, I'd say, low double figures. And what that means, quite a warm start to the day, particularly across the western side of Scotland. So through the day, we slowly lose the cloud along the mainland coast, and what that means, most of us seeing some strong sunshine, hanging on to more cloud for Lerwick, but perhaps Kirk will see some brighter skies as we head through the afternoon. But look at this, the cloud will build through the afternoon. So for the Northwest Highlands, we could actually see one or two showers with the odd rumble of thunder elsewhere. Again, some strong sunshine. Temperatures in the west central zone coming in 26, 27 degrees Celsius. Further east around 20, 21. And the outlook as we head through the latter part of the week, yes, it's freshening up. There'll still be some sunshine around. So temperatures typically the high teens or low 20s. Bye-bye.